Hello, my name is Elizabeth Bauer, and I'm an associate professor in the Neuroscience and Behavior and Biology departments. My research explores how individual neurons in the brain change their activity during learning and memory recall. I'm particularly interested in how the coordination of several brain regions underlies learning and memory. For most of my career, I've been interested in how the brain learns about threatening environments and stimuli. This is crucial for survival. Incorrectly attributing danger to something that is safe is a hallmark of many anxiety disorders and PTSD. More recently, I've become interested in how the brain learns that something is safe, because this is the flip side of learning that something's dangerous. I study this in both males and females because even though this type of learning has been studied almost entirely in males, the prevalence of anxiety disorders and PTSD is substantially higher in women than in men. I'm particularly interested in how specific pathways in the brain contribute to these types of learning. Here, the neurons in pink are part of a specific neural pathway, and the neurons in blue are the active neurons. This image was taken using confocal microscopy. Barnard undergraduates are involved in all aspects of my research and are co-authors on published journal articles. It is my privilege to mentor these exceptional young women.